Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Today I will do one of a video and some persons kind of find it interesting when I will be looking at big fish, small species, right? I went to an establishment in Jamaica, somewhere in Old Harbor, an area, a company which actually makes patties, a well-known company that makes patties. And they have some big tanks in it, right? Fish tank. It look like probably about 150, 175 gallon, right? But there are some fish in it. I don't know if you're gonna be seeing the other side. I think I did about 1 minute and so on one side, right? We have a redfin tetra, the big one, right? Also have some the iridescent shark, some cars and some other thing, but the space is just small, right? But what really digs my heart is when I look at the iridescent shark. The iridescent shark tummy is fat as if it is bloated, and the chin, it's big, right? The chin, like right here, is just like blistered up, like it's sore, like it has been rubbing on the glass for so long that it just look ugly, right? I hope that this video really spark your interest, and if this is your plan to have fish within your company, organization, or even at your home, at this side, I think that this is cruelty. So let's look at this episode of Large Fish, Small Species.